You know, blind people have their own hopes and dreams, and one of the things that's happened throughout history is that people haven't paid attention to those. They've discounted them. They've had low expectations. What we've done in this organization and the National Federation of the Blind is that we've taken those hopes and dreams, we've harnessed them into an organization where we build a future full of opportunities based on those dreams. And that's what's powerful about what we do.